WSU women's team also took a huge hit. Reports say star player Charlize Ledger-Walker is also entering the transfer portal. Ledger-Walker missed the final 2 months of the season after suffering an ACL injury in January. She was one of the best players in WSU school history and in the Pac-12, earning 3 all-conference selections and the 2021 Pac-12 Freshman of the Year Award.